If there was a launch, that would explain the energy spike.
The data we recovered from the tornado core. Espinosa was developing another more advanced mobile weapon. What if he's not under construction? What if he's completed?
That was always Asker's goal. To combine the technology of all three sites.
A weapon that can create any kind of storm. Anywhere.
It's Iapa's final form.
Whatever it is, we should probably stop it before it launches.
We can't do anything until we deal with the Blizzard Corp protecting Project Iapa.
So, what's the play, kid?
Lanza, you're in the train. I need you to transport the storm chaser to the station at the base of Project Iapa.
Si.
Cesar, you and I will take the storm chaser into the heart of the blizzard. Then you'll use its equipment to try and find the blizzard core. Once you find it, I take it out.
I'll drive.
No.
Okay.
Once the blizzard core is down, we launch the attack. Sargento, you will lead the ground forces. We're taking the tower.
You can count on me, Rico.
Sheldon. Can you fly a helicopter without crashing it?
Watch it, kid.
You're flying the command chopper.
Air Sheldon flies again.
Just get Mira to a good vantage point. Mira, you have the army. Once we've taken the tower, I need you to shut that launch down. We can't let that final core leave this mountain.
That will be tricky. Feel like a chopper ride?
Could be fun.
Project Iapa ends today. What about Espinosa?
Espinosa is mine.
That would result in unacceptable collateral damage to our Black Hand forces.
And I wouldn't even consider this option, but there is a heavily armed rabble at my front door.
I can hold the mountain!
You have lost every other research facility. The people of Solis are in open revolt for the first time in 500 years. Rodriguez's Army of Chaos controls the majority of the island. Project Iapa was the culmination of the Espinosa legacy. A priceless technology that could rebuild our family's fortune. The Storm Core is all that matters now. Do your best. If it is not enough, I will be forced to do my worst.
Chaser standing by.
Lanza here. Snowstinger is headed to Iapa.
Look sharp, people. This is Espinosa's last stand. He's not giving up without a fight. Neither are we. He will not launch that core.
My readings show Iapa's Blizzard Core approaching max output.
Air units, hang back till Rico gets that storm in hand.
Approaching Estación Iapa.
Weapons at the ready, people.
Why are you slowing down?
They've got power to the track. I'm stuck.
Not for long. Sheldon, on me.
I'm with you, kid. Let's light them up.
Rico, I've got two breakers down there.
I'll get them.
through it to the track! I'm stuck!
Not for long. Sheldon, on me.
I'm with you, kid. Let's light them up!
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Speed, Rico.
You didn't mean that.
Cesar.
Standing by, Rico.
Let's go. What the?
I added heated seats. Nice, huh? This is Cesar. Rico and I are headed up to Iapa. Storm intensifying.
We don't know how close Espinosa is to launching his mobile core. You need to shut that blizzard down. Suerte, friends.
I'm reading massive electrical spikes in the facility, Rico.
We've got the ion coil. Focus on finding me that blizzard core.
We're still too far out.
For me.
found one.
Generator left. Open.
See, it looks like it. And I've got a reading on the core. Head inside.
I'm in.
Listo, just follow the corridors. At the end, you should find an elevator. The Blizzard Core is buried deep beneath the mountain.
Got a handle, Cesar.
Ah, see.
Ah. Maybe this console? Lock on the right is open. Activating the left lock.
I saw Ben!
Cesar, I'm on the elevator heading down.
Wow.
What is it?
You're about to peek behind the curtain. I wish I was there with you.
Pull back, Cesar. I can take it from here. Blizzard Core.
Bien, before you plug in the virus, you'll need to disable the force stabilizers on the core shielding.
Got it. If I cut off the power to the core, will it stop the launch?
It's worth a shot.
Give him hell, Rico.
Back to your posts. Find if he's gone.
What am I looking for?
There are turbines inside that relay power from the superstructure into the core. Expose them.
Contained. down.
Thank you.
plan is done. That storm core's not going anywhere. Time to pay Oscar Espinosa a visit.
Fuck yeah! Go get him!
Hola! Espinosa, give me everything you've got, you son of a bitch!
Rico Rodriguez, do you have an appointment?
Have anybody bigger?
One moment, let me see what I can dig up.
Lives you gonna throw away?
Rich words from a man who started a civil war, pitting brother against sister.
Find out. Running out of goons, are you?
There's plenty more goons where those came from.
Change to the target. Yes, Señor Rodriguez. Oh, one moment. Just
need to fire this off real quick. Bien. You now have my complete attention.
Sorry I couldn't be there in person. I have an important meeting with your old friends at the agency.
The agency you conspired with to murder my father.
Such a shame.
Your father's brilliant work
was the foundation on which Project Diapo was built.
And as for you, your army's steady advance gave my scientists just the kick in the pants they needed.
Rico Rodriguez, always doing the agency's bidding, whether he knows it or not.
So, should I expect a check?
Listen, I have a hard stop in a minute, so I'm going to need to put a bow on this.
I will find you.
No. No, you won't. Everything and everyone on that mountain is about to be decimated by the wrath of a thunder god. Once you're all dead, I'll deliver the Storm Core to the agency and settle accounts. They are incredibly excited to finally receive delivery of their new toy.
Your toy is going nowhere, Espinosa.
The core finished charging a minute or two before you cut the power.
It's launching as we speak. Say hello to your father for me, Rico.
Take us down.
Rico! It's launching!
He's going to kill everyone on this mountain. Plugging you to the flight controller, Mira.
Hurry!
We're locked out.
We can't stop this storm.
What is your plan, Rodriguez?
Gabriela?
I'm open to suggestions.
Stand by.
We're in. I disabled the firewall. I will not sacrifice the lives of my soldiers for that man's pride.
But can you stop this storm?
Only Espinosa can stop it.
Give Rodriguez the flight controls.
And he can steer the storm far out to sea.
I have a better idea.
I told you I'd find you, Oscar.
Rodriguez, your tenacity is commendable.
Did my father ever tell you the Rodriguez family motto?
It's not something we ever really discussed.
Don't fuck with a scorpion.
Unless you prepare to get stung.
Wait. We can make a deal!
I mean, you can see why I thought it was aliens. It was a flying saucer, see or not?
If I told you about the things we didn't finish...
Wait, what? Ay, dígame, dígame.
Izzy, get over here. You have to try this.
Hey, I'm a vegetarian. But it's real American barbecue.
Oh, no, no, son. This isn't real American barbecue. This is grilling. Now, the only real barbecue comes from Central Texas. Just like me.
Don't fuck with the scorpion.
Something Espinosa said. My father and I have always been pawns in a larger game. Whether we knew it or not.
You think that's true?
He was. Maybe not in Solis.
Well, definitely not in Solis. Destroying Project Yapa must have cost the agency trillions.
It always comes back to the agency.
That it does.
Let's take them down. Let's take down the agency.
Son of a bitch. All right. I'm in.
I'm with you too, Rico. We're with you.
We have an army. It's not a bad start. Come on. We'll tell the others in the morning.